last time we got mostly, I think, through the rock tunnel, if I'm calling it correctly. And now we're going to try and finish up the rock tunnel and see what else is next. So, let's see. Don't try anything funny in the dark. You know, this tunnel is actually pretty long, kind of long dungeon. I was wanting to do it all in one sitting, but I try to keep my episodes around 15 to 20 minutes long. I don't know, maybe my subs want 30-minute episodes, but I don't know, nobody has an opinion on that, as far as I can tell, so I'm just trying to keep them around 15 to 20 minutes for reasonable sake. Oh, burn. Double slam. I'm gonna double swap, yeah, I got swap, but yeah, five times. Let's call it double swap, why not multiple swap? I don't know, something like that. It was too dark. I saw a Mod Shop in this tunnel. Oh, that's a cool Pokemon. Yeah, Pokemon, let's start. I remember this tunnel though being in the original game, kind of definitely being an endurance. By the time you get out, you're kind of low on health, low on PP, or power points, I guess, which is what your moves use. So, yeah, I remember this tunnel though maybe being kind of an endurance for sure. Definitely good to have ethers, elixirs, and whatever else you can have by this point. Or, you know, you can get a normal Pokemon player and use multiple Pokemon. But I'm weird like that, so I don't do that. Not really. You play hard. I guess I do. Whew, I'm all sweaty now. Left or right, yeah, it's definitely that. Not that. There we go. Yep, okay. Dead end. I came this far for Pokemon. Yeah, me too. Except all I found is Zubats, which is why I'm using repels. I don't need any training, and yeah. Maybe 10 minutes back, if we still are fighting all the Zubats. Still be back like near the entrance of this tunnel trying to progress. Mm-hmm. 333. That's a cool number. I'm not a pro. You look cute and harmless. Yes, keyword is looked. Or looked. Here we go. This is the exit. Rock Tunnel, Cerulean City, Lavender Town. Yeah, so this is Rock Tunnel. Okay. What about the Rock Tunnel? So yeah, even though you're out of the cave, it's not all max either. Yeah, even though you're out of the cave, I mean, you can just go and ignore the trainer, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm feeling a bit faint from this tough hike. So it might be kind of like anticlimactic, but I think for the rest of the episode we're just gonna explore Lavender Town up here. And just take a look around. See where we go next for our journey. I think we can go up to do some training. I'm not up to it. The Pokemon here are so chunky, there should be a pink one with a floral pattern. You know, funny thing, if I remember correctly, that's actually a reference to an unused Pokemon. You have to do some research on that, but yeah, I think that's actually a reference or a possible reference to it. so it's kind of interesting. Ha ha ha. Hecker wants to fight with Mew. Ha ha ha, I'm not laughing. Ha ha, hey, creeper. Ha ha, chew. Alright, I'm gonna try to hit. Ha ha ha, chew. Snort snivel. Oh, another trainer. This mountain air is delicious. So, all we have up is Body Slam and Mega Punch. That's right, so like I said, I think this is the last train I want. Man, Body Slam is good at paralyzing people. Whoops, sorry about that. I hit the fast forward button. We can go up to level 45 though. That has cleared my head. I feel bored with going down there. Oh, you're a trainer. You're a train. Hi kid, want to see my Pokemon? I'm right next to town, and here's a trainer. Can't believe it. Pokemon, let's see if we have enough. Cause I don't like Mega Punch as much. It's a good move, but it misses a lot. So Pokemon. Oh no, my Pokemon. I don't like you for beating me. Well, training and get better. That's all I have to say. This is my favorite town. Probably in video games, honestly. This is a really cool town. Lavender Town. Ghosts appeared in Pokemon Tower. I think they're the spirits of Pokemon that Rockets killed. Yes, this place is creepy and has a weird kind of backstory to it. A lot of creepy bosses and stuff about it. Of course, the Pokemon Centers, yeah, the Pokemon Centers look cheerful. I saw Keybone's mother die trying to escape from Team Rocket. Keybone's worst hopes, right? People will pay a lot for one. Team Rocket will do anything for sake of gold. Maybe Poke Dollars though. And I guess gold is still gold, but. Mr. Funus is volunteer. This town is known as the gravesite of Pokemon. Memorial services are held at Pokemon Tower. Yeah, so it's kind of a dark place, but I like it though. Noble Purple Town. Yeah, because it's so well known for being purple versus, you know. You believe in ghosts? Really? So there are believers. No, I do not. Haha, I guess that white hand on your shoulder, it's not real. Yeah, that's another thing, by the way, it's another creepypasta, the white hand and buried alive. Yeah, we'll call that up if you want. It's kind of a creepypasta that's well known for this area, or this part of the game. It's odd, Mr. Fuji isn't here. Where'd he go? Pokemon Monthly Grand Prize Shrine. The application form is gone. It's been ripped out. This is really Mr. Fuji's house. He's pretty kind. He looks after abandoned and orphan Pokemon. How nice. So we have a place for Pokemon are buried, and we have a guy who looks after orphan and abandoned Pokemon. I hate those horrible rockets. That poor human's mother was killed trying to escape from Team Rocket. You know, it's pretty dark. Considering this is a kid's game, it's kind of dark. I think you're the name guy? Or the official name reader? Oh, okay. Sure, you can raise your nickname. You can raise a nickname. Charizard. Charizard, is it? Not the Charizard, that's a decent nickname. But would you like me to give it a nicer name? How about it? Yeah. Fine, come anytime you like. Yeah, I was kind of curious to see if you'd recognize the fact that's actually the name of the Pokemon, Charizard. I guess he didn't. He thought it was a nickname. I'm searching for items that raise the abilities of Pokemon during a single battle. X attack, X defend, X speed, and X special are right after. Do you know where I can get them? You know revives? It revives any painted Pokemon. Yeah, they're very, very helpful. Great Ball. Yeah, we need a bunch of these, so let's just stock up. Super Potions, we'll take a couple. Revives, I don't know if we have these, but we'll just stock up. Oh, okay. I think we'll end that here. So next time we'll be exploring the tower up here, and from there I can't remember if you're supposed to go left or right, you know, in terms of story. I think, I don't know, I'm trying to remember what it is. I think if you go down you get the Snorlax or something. I don't remember, we'll figure it out. So if you want to see more like this, hit that like button and subscribe button down below the video, and you'll be able to see more content like this. Yeah, thanks for watching everyone, I'll see you next time.